Texas deploys emergency resources as Tropical Storm Barry is likely to make landfall as a Category 1 hurricane. Today, Governor Greg Abbott announcing Texas Task Force 1's urban search and rescue team deploying along with additional water rescue assets to assist in response efforts. The governor emphasizing how the state of Louisiana came to our aid when Hurricane Harvey hit. Meanwhile, the Texas State Operations Center remains at an elevated level in the event severe weather hits Texas as a result of Tropical Storm Barry.